Hi, welcome to part 5 of my Grey Knight Space Marine armour build. This part is how I made the cod, so let's take a look. First, I laid out the Pepakura paper patterns on the mats. When I was happy with the positioning, I pinned them into place. Next, I very carefully trace around them with a Sharpie marker. Using a metal ruler and a craft knife, I cut the straight edges. Exacto knife, I cut the curves using slow continuous cuts. When all the patterns were cut out, I removed the checkerboard pattern with the Dremel tool. gave all the edges a sanding. Because the upper backplate needs to be thicker, I added a couple of layers using the edging strips that came with the mats. Excess glue to the sharp mat. The first part of construction was gluing the front and back upper panels together. Next, working from the middle, I added the lower back panel. Lastly, the middle section was glued into place. Thank you. after removing excess glue. And giving the seams a sanding. The cod is now complete. Well, I hope you enjoyed this part. I'll be taking a break over the Christmas period and I'll be uploading new videos in the new year. So don't forget to give that like button a click and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Hey, so you stayed around for the end of the video. Well, a happy Christmas to you and a happy new year. Here's a sneak preview of the helmet I made a while ago. It's a bit out of scale, but you get the idea. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.